So, this guy is flying, I guess, an invisible kite. Because that's what my sister says. He's flying an invisible kite. And where we are right now is at the Kitty Hawk Kites. And this is the Kitty Hawk Kites. We both have our masks with us this time. And we're gonna walk in and see if we can film. So we'll see you in a minute. All right. So we are in the kite shop right now.
Hey there. So I just talked to you.
So. Is it? Are you?
I believe it's fine. I can ask for my agent.
Okay. Well, if just anyone has a problem, I'll shut it off. So. So this is cool. So, this is, I guess, how Outer Banks is. This whole entire strip. We gotta go there.
Not the whole entire strip.
No, but I mean, like, that's. I found out this is exactly what it is. So, yeah, we gotta see that tomorrow.
I like horses.
Yeah.
I like
names. Oh, I gotta ask what you guys are filming for.
Oh, yeah, YouTube. I can even show you my channel.
No, but what is it for? I just gotta ask. Like, is it just about like advertising or just?
Okay. All right. So, have you ever heard of Wally B? Because he filmed here before.
No.
Really?
No.
He's a YouTuber.
But is it just about like our products and like what we have for sale and stuff like that?
Dude, this is just a video for YouTube, for our channel. This isn't for like trying to like cause any problems.
No, the only reason I'm asking is like I just got to make sure that it's like not like a competitor kind of thing. You know what I mean?
No. I can show you. Here? I can show you my channel.
No, just the only thing I do ask is.
Yeah.
I'm cool with you guys filming in here. Just make sure that. If anybody comes in a picture, you just let them know. Because some people aren't comfortable being filmed.
Oh, yeah. We always try to... I'm coming out respecting it.
That's why I'm cool with it. I'm totally cool with it because it gives us some kind of publicity.
That's what our main goal was.
Yeah, just be careful if anybody gets in it.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, we are... We don't, unless someone feels comfortable, we don't put them on. So we're not trying
to
do
that. I'm cool with you guys filming here. It's good for the company.
I just wanted to promote you guys.
No,
that's
I
all
appreciate it. I'm sure the company would appreciate it. If anybody pops in, just be careful.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, I'm sorry if I caused a problem.
No, dude, honestly, you didn't cause a problem. Just one of those things where I'm like, just gotta ask to be safe.
Yeah, I'm not, like I said, I mean, you could even check out my channel, the NC.
That guy probably never told them. At least we, like, are
respectful. No, because if I just saw, like, a camera, I'm like, I gotta ask. Just because you guys know how it is. I'm sure you've filmed other places before, and it's like...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I just don't want anybody who's uncomfortable to be like, hey, I don't want someone coming up and be like, hey, this person is filming me, because I've had weird stuff happen at other places where it's like...
Well, that's why I like to ask,
cool
because...
It, guys. I appreciate you guys letting us know, and have fun with filming and stuff like that.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, this is interesting.
What's that?
This is the National Memorial.
Oh.
I'm excited.
I know, we gotta go to that. There's a lot of stuff we're going to tomorrow.
I know, we're gonna be so tired.
Yeah, but we get to sleep tonight. Although someone thought of one person then. So that's on the floor. And since she spent the $400, I'll sleep on the floor. Yeah, this is like, I guess you like put it down and just all that. But no, see.
I got it was so small, it probably wouldn't even do like fill like inside there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was really small. She said it was like a baby.
Wow. So
look how baby starts.
And we like to thank the thank them for letting us film. Like I said, we're not really, we're not really here to try to film anyone or anything like that. Oh, wait, check this out, Courtney. Come over here. So they have this rock wall. I mean, it's off limits right now, but they have this rock wall.
I'm so terrified of heights, I probably...
But I thought you climbed a rock wall before.
Oh, I was gonna say, I did one of these before. However, because I'm so scared of heights and my, like, depth perception and stuff, I think I literally maybe got to, like, here. I'm afraid.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Huh.
That was, like...
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Hey, how are you? So, that's a hang gliding.
Where?
That says hang gliding.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
I want to hang glide.
You want to hang glide? Wow, it's nice and cool up here.
Surf back to you. World's first surfboard.
So they definitely love, this is definitely the area for, Wilbur. Huh? For the Wright brothers. I don't know where they filmed. But this place is really neat. I love all these planes. We gotta come back here without filming. Before we leave. And they have this toy section. So we're just kind of giving you like a glimpse of this. Because there's a lot to this place. We're almost out of time because my battery's low, so we can't give you like a full tour. But we're trying to like not show anyone, just us. So I'm kind of like speed racing through it a little bit, but again, thank you for letting us film in here, because I like this place. It's cool. And like I said, I'm not here to do anything else other than film, so. Huh? Yo, you're right there. I know.
Guys, he always leaves me.
I know.
Because I'm
Because you're short?
Get easily lost. I remember I was in Geneva and like Josie.
I thought that turning 30 would
I'm not turning 30.
Yeah, you're turning 30.
Yeah, in 360 days, I think.
Okay.
June 27th.
But in 360 days now. It's 360 days now.
No, 361 days. Now and then it's going to be tomorrow be 360.
I like all these kites though. But yeah, I like the tomorrow. We're not going to be able to do it tonight because for Jeanette's Pier, but we are going to check it out. But,
I'm sorry, guys. I'm tired.
In any case, I just wanted to give you guys a check out. And I'm going to ask permission next time to give a longer one because we're almost out of battery, but,
We did the whole thing.
Yeah, well, pretty much.
Yeah, we did the whole thing.
Yeah, that's true. But in any case, if you like this video, give it a like, hit subscribe, and we will see you on the next.
I keep wanting to say on the light side.
I know.